Fighting terrorism against Indonesia. This episode is episode 4. And the title of this episode has not been determined yet, but probably will be by the time that you're seeing this. Just a friendly reminder, our lawyers told us to say that the wall is not the Berlin Wall, although it does have many similarities.
Mm-hmm. Right. It's the great wall built by you because you were too scared of the grain. The government was scared to bring in communism in Indonesia, right?
They were scared because communism
would hurt the government in the form that the amazing government officials, the bourgeoisie, wouldn't continue making so much more when working so much less.
Our government officials work pretty hard.
Please. Government. I want everybody to reflect on what he just said. Our government officials work pretty hard. It's the biggest joke I've heard since Jeb Bush. What?
I get poisoned.
Wait, what? No, no.
I might get poisoned by a witch.
Don't get poisoned. You have gold to heal.
Oh, communist witch. What?
You have gold to heal.
I do have a bunch of gold, but I'm stuck under a cave. I think I saved myself from the evil communist witch, which wished to poison my veins and flow communism through Indonesia's.
It sounds like a nice witch.
Not just one. No, an evil one. That's where you're wrong.
Trying to bring you the goods and wealth? Of even wealth distribution in.
If I attack it and I die, will you? If I attack it and I get poisoned by the evil communism, will you agree that it is ruining the Indonesia?
No.
Why won't you? Are you
afraid
that
if you die, then I will take over Indonesia and bring greatness to the place.
I'm sorry, are you saying that you want to make Indonesia great? When Indonesia is already the greatest nation on the history of the planet?
I promise I will make Indonesia great again.
Indonesia is already great.
That's where you're wrong.
Excuse me, you can't just take my catchphrase. Words, I have a copyright, sir. I don't know if you know this, but
What?
I don't know if he knew that. You would have understood if you spoke capitalism.
Smoked capitalism?
Capitalism? Yeah.
Capitalism isn't a language, it's a terrible economic system.
That's where you're wrong.
Your country of Indonesia has been living under years and years of prisons of bad policy. God.
Wait, one second.
Here he is again, not knowing how to reply to my witty statement, and then he just leaves. God.
Can you hear me, Mr.
Sadly, yes.
I see how it is. Are we just gonna fight here all day, or are we gonna strive for social change?
Social change? I'm looking for economic change in Indonesia.
I'm looking for economic change as well.
Even though I think economic change could help social changes that are necessary.
Are you saying there's social problems in Indonesia?
Well, yeah.
I take a great offense to that.
Have you ever seen how the bourgeoisie treats the proletariat?
Excuse me, can you say that word again? The one that starts with B.
Bourgeoisie.
Again?
Please.
Ooh, guess who has enchantments in an anvil? Give you a hint. It's not me. Oh, wait, no, never mind. I didn't say that.
Acorn, are you lying? I think that goes back to your capitalist nature of constantly lying.
Well.
Capitalists are constantly needing to lie to make themselves better and survive in an easy, evil, lazy, fair economy.
You're
laissez-faire. Laissez, right?
I don't know. Pronounce English is not my first language. You're the one who needs to know this.
I'd like to know many languages.
Do you want to speak the rest of this episode in Indonesia?
Forge, you start.
Hey, one second.
My game is frozen. I'm good.
Negatlu. Again talk.
Take it back.
Oh. Would you like to respond in Indonesian as we have agreed to do?
I don't want to misinterpret what the viewers want.
Sorry, so you're lying now? Not only are you a communism, but you're also a lying communism?
I'm not a communism. Communism is an ideology of politics that revolutionized the world.
Sorry,
ever since you failed to stop it in 1916.
No, we succeeded in stopping it. I do not know where you're getting this information from. There has never been another communism since 1916. From 1960, I probably mean from 1960.
1916 was the great start of communism, with Russian's communist revolution, civil war. Civil war was until 1918, I think. But...
Some people.
Oh my god, my game keeps freezing.
Yeah, I just had a weird moment too. But generally, I've been pretty good.
But I'd rather have a freezing game. Whoa! Are you kidding me? Creeper just blew up. And because my game is lagging, I couldn't stop it.
I wouldn't be super against you healing yourself. It would be a somewhat capitalist move of you, but you could do it.
No, it's fine.
Also, thanks for those diamonds.
Have you not found any diamonds other than, like, 5?
10. But it was, I mean, I'm not caving right now.
Do you have a bow?
Yeah, thank you. Oh, of course you do. Figured that you found the thing.
I hate capitalism so much.
I hate communism. Going like this all day. Hey, Joey, do you want to mine some coal for me?
No.
Fine, I'll get some myself.
Alright, see you guys next episode.
Yep.